glittering, extravagant early season gala, where the two major prize winners of European football get proudly to parade their trophies ahead of this special clash, which is going to get going in a few moments from now. There are a few better spectacles than this as we wait with huge excitement for the curtain to rise on what we hope will be another highly entertaining and dramatic European club football campaign. These are truly impressive scenes from Glasgow. We are, of course, at the 60,000-seater Celtic Park, one of the most distinct special arenas on this part of the footballing landscape. And so, Jim Beglin, the first really big game of the European calendar, a fine way to launch the season.
Yeah, it is, Peter, and pleasing for me to see this kind of one-off crack at silverware being taken really seriously. It's a first chance to gauge how each team can measure up to a proper competitive challenge, I would say. A first delve into the standard of achievement last season that got them here, and I'm actually quite looking forward to this.
Way to prepare for the campaign, which is just around the corner now. After this, they will all be raring to go. And now the moment, the ceremony and the presentation of the trophy to come, the very first trophy of a new season. So many more might follow. How many, we will find out over the course of the months ahead. Time of the year where everyone starts as equals. Far back in the distance, memories of last season, positions and points tallies on the last day, that's all now irrelevant. It is all about the ultimate prize that lies a long way ahead. That buoyant feeling is here. New start, fresh hope. Get the season off to a flyer. The fans are believing. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. So everybody starts on nothing. Last season is in the past. We are all equals.
Well, with star names and new faces, both on the pitch and on the bench, let's hope for a more attractive, competitive and unpredictable league. A better product for all to see, although I'm beginning to think that we're asking for the impossible. We'll get lots to analyse and debate come what may as ever. And this ought to get us off to a busy start. I've been waiting for this quite a while, and I know you have too, Peter. So, here we go.
Bodes well for what promises to be another exciting season. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
The pre-season and all that hard work has been worth it now. A winning start that gets everyone in the right mood.
Before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon. Chelsea claim victory here, and on balance, they were worth it. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Chelsea simply made their superiority count. They found cruise control quite early and didn't need to go to turbo.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.
Chelsea got off to an ideal start. 3 points on day one, and it bodes well for the campaign ahead. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Listen, ideally, any new campaign needs a start that puts 3 points on the board, and it's mission accomplished. Nothing too fancy was required, just a good solid team display for me.
By and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, to me, this is a result, Peter, that says an awful lot more than the scoreline suggests. You know, after the goal, the team just settled down and looked surprisingly comfortable and didn't really need to work too hard.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.
Enough. Chelsea have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding comeback by any measure.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Look, this is a team that doesn't look as if it's daunted away from home. They were organised and determined, and they can surprise again if that standard is maintained.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all. game. Chelsea emerged victorious here, and it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team.
Maybe somewhat what we've witnessed, Jim.
Yeah, and a result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team, and a lesson dealt.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all. You can't really argue with the result. Neither manager too unhappy with the outcome. And the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points. And it ended with the right result, in my opinion.
What a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Well, how will we look back on that?
Yes, they turned a lost cause into a great cause. It took resilience and character, but they had ample amounts.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us. The clouds have opened up and it's effort of the game. Chelsea have done it again. Another step towards glory. Still a fair way to go. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Listen, it was fairly emphatic. To move on to the next round with as big a winning margin, I think can only benefit their campaign. A springboard win and a very buoyant outlook. defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't...
Change here. Giroud, who got amongst the goals, is being taken off now.
Well, has he done enough since his goal? Is the feeling that he's lost his appetite for another? It's difficult to be sure exactly what the thinking is, but his race is certainly run there.
Just the odd goal. Would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, Peter, I'm sure a more comfortable margin would have been preferable, but you can't expect to get your way all the time. I think it was a win earned through game management, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with that.
goes.
Oh, a great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures.
Only one team in it.
You look back on the game then, Jim.
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
So that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin, and goodbye from us.
Final whistle.
Well, the manager heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Chelsea simply made their superiority count. They found cruise control quite early and didn't need to go to turbo.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.
Chelsea hit it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0.
Yeah, it was a fairly stern test with very little between two teams that scrapped for everything.
Well, that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.
Booked their berth in the knockout stage. What a prospect for them. A job really well done so far. Well, how will we look back on that?
Well, that is one big weight off the shoulders now. Progress that was well warranted if you consider the performances to this point. And I think with the pressure off, they can already start their preparations for the next step, which puts them in great position.
winners by the odd goal. Really could have gone either way, but a win is a win. Chelsea leave it late, but in the end, it was great.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
Well, that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.
Late in the day, this could well be it.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.